Hi, this is Chuck Davis with Letterhead Fonts. Today I want to talk about Quadrex. Quadrex is a font set that I created, comprised of four separate fonts designed to be stacked on top of each other to create a 3D or prismatic effect. So begin by typing your message here, and then create a palette consisting of four colors going from light to dark, okay? The progression from light to dark should be somewhat subtle. If it's not, the effect isn't going to look real. So in this case, I've chosen a chartreuse color and ended with green. Other good colors to use are mustard yellow going to orange, or white going to gray, or any light colors really work best. They seem to show off the 3D effect best. Okay. So I've gone ahead and typed the message here using Quadrex Base. And now all I need to do is change to the chartreuse color and then edit, copy. I'm going to use a menu so you can see what's going on. And then edit, paste. Now I'm using CorelDRAW today, and CorelDRAW pastes directly on top of whatever you have selected. That's a nice feature for what we're doing. If you're using Illustrator, you need to use the paste in front command to get it to paste exactly on top of your base letters, okay? Once you've done that, go ahead and change your font to Quadrex Left, and then change the color. You'll see that that gives us the second darker color on the left side of the letters. Now, it's important to determine where your light source is coming from, okay? I'm planning that my light source is coming from the top left. That's going to mean that the top of my letters is going to be the lightest color. The left side is going to be just a little bit darker than that. And then the right side will be darker than that. And finally, the bottoms of the letters will be darkest because the light isn't getting there. Okay, so it's important to plan that out ahead of time. You could reverse it and come from this side, but you would just need to reverse your logic then. So go ahead and just repeat the process. Go edit, paste, okay, change the color, and then change the font. This time we're going to use the Quadrex Right font, and you'll see that's a little bit darker than the left side. Go ahead and do it again. Edit, paste, change the color to the darkest green, and then choose the Quadrex Bottom font. So now you can see we've created a nice looking 3D effect, but at the same time there's not really good contrast between our background and our letters. Normally I would do this on a dark background, or I'll add a black outline around the letters to help distinguish the letters from the background. So let's do the outline thing here. So you can see what a difference that makes. It really seems to pop the letters off of the background and help separate it. You can also add a drop shadow to the bottom right of the letters. That would also enhance the effect. So the good thing about all this, of course, is that this is completely vector, so it can be scaled up and down without any loss of quality. And for sign people, it's especially useful because you can cut each one of these individual pieces out of vinyl and then assemble them back together to create the finished product. So there you go. I found Quadrex to be pretty useful in my own work. If you think you might like it, you can download it at letterheadfonts.com. Thanks.